shut down, but his team got a couple of disarms, killed a shitload of people, and Camaro disarming, I mean armed the MCOM station again. Actually use smoke there. Pop your team out a little bit more. Someone really needs to get on that fucking hill. Like sitting ducks here. Guess I have to try. Fuck! I mean, I have fucking teammates on that hill as well. Teammate right next to there. So many fucking bad people behind him. I don't want to be looking up there. I think they're on the beach there. Yeah, there's a dude. Why can't I spot him? Okay, I think a teammate got him. Missing. I mean that's what happened when the to stay there. Again, I managed to take a few shots on the pilot there. Oh wow, the chopper's shooting at me. Leave me alone! I haven't done... Whoa, what the fuck? This guy's inside the fucking rock. The rock. Good movie. Epic grenade. Managed to hit the someone there at least a few times. Can I get more hits? Probably not. At least, oh fuck. fucking throw that grenade. Come on, team, disarm. Yes. Nice one, teammate. Nah. No, what the fuck? Who killed me? Oh, some shit sniper. Oh well. That's the way you're flying with a chopper. Like fucking blazing on fire. Yeah, victory. You can see the chopper there. Just hovering, doing nothing. Six. Meh. No, defend again. Nah, I don't really wanna do that shit. Okay, I think I'm done. Fun games. Tell me what you guys think about the chopper issue we had earlier. Like, should you be using it to like flying near the enemy base, or just shoot from it from afar? I think it kind of depends. But if your team isn't arming MCOM stations alone, then it's like waste of a chopper, because you can transport people in there and help that way. And at least you make the enemies look the other way, you know, if you're behind the enemy base. That's what I think. I mean, it's just a waste if you're just hovering there where everyone can see you and kill you. Okay, well, hope you guys enjoyed. It wasn't that bad of a session, actually. It was a fun games. Okay, guys. Bye-bye.